I'd like you to meet Monique, A4570676. And Monique is a spayed female. I'm going to say she's a Pomeranian spaniel mix. She's really unique look. Who's 2 years old, who came into the Baldwin Park Shelter as a stray on April 30th from Monrovia. And Monique is all of 9 pounds. She's got this beautiful reddish colored coat. It's really quite soft. Just a pretty girl. And she's fairly calm and cuddly and snuggly. She walks okay on leash, but loves to be held, likes to sit in your lap. She's clearly really curious about everything that's going on around her here. She's good with other dogs. Anything else you want to tell us about Monique?
She warms up right away. I just think she likes the attention, and she would be great in any household.
Any household. So there you have it. And she's only 9 pounds, so she would do well in an apartment or a private home. So please come meet Monique, the elegant, beautiful Monique, here at the Baldwin Park Shelter.